Just got off the phone with HR and got my hand slapped. Because after a strategy meeting, I told one of my coworkers that he was refreshing like a summer's eve. Which one of y'all told him that I called him a name brand douche? Which one of you? That's frowned upon.